But you don't leave more filler sheets up and then sit on the floor?
Yeah, I'm gonna set up.
I just don't even know what to say.
Yeah, I said, you just remember that. So when you're making the big bucks in airline pies, you come out and say.
Very good, thank you.
Headset for the reading of the pre-flight.
Up front, the engineer.
Okay, go ahead and read, Kermit.
Yeah, intercom's on, battery.
Intercom is on.
Crew report.
Battery's on.
Crew report.
Pilot's position.
Gear down locks. Engine intake covers.
Are stowed.
Pitot covers.
Stowed.
Ops time.
Recorded.
Hydraulic pump power switch.
Is on.
Parking brake.
Set, the chocks out.
Hydraulic pressure is too normal.
Hydraulic quantity.
2 gallons.
Nose gear emergency switch.
Is normal.
Now the ailerons are all full left. Elevator's up. And back down. Okay, rudder right. And left.
How long do y'all wait before you pre-oil them? Or do you pre-oil them every time?
I'm pre-oiling number 4 now. I'll just go, I'll pre-oil for 30 seconds or until I see a bump in oil pressure, and I'll spin it through 8 blades. Okay, turn to 3. Thank you.